Hey, what's up, guys? We are meeting someone from Craigslist. He's selling some ink cartridges. They're all sealed. Some are expired, but it's not really a big deal. And those things sell like hotcakes on eBay. So let's go. Met the guy for the ink cartridges. He had posted them for 50 everything, but I got them for 40. Pretty good deal considering there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I mean, there's like 35 or more ink cartridges in here, so really good score on this one. We'll get these sold and make some money.